I'm sat on the Big Stone of Fourstones. A special place for me. This was my playground when I was a little girl. I was brought up in the village over there. My father was born here, almost literally, half a mile that way.